So you believe that actually before we can get into a healthy love relationship, we have to love ourselves.
Right. You have to love yourself before you can give love to anyone else or even receive love. Mm-hmm. And I think that's one of the biggest problems, especially women have. Mm-hmm. We don't want to be selfish. Sometimes we think that's selfish, but no, I love everybody else, love everybody, love Jesus. But I love me some Sharon.